the Banco Central has approved a ceiling for credit card fees to ease the burden of consumers and small enterprises amid the health crisis. BSP Governor Ben Jofno says the central bank will impose a 24% annual cap for all credit card transactions beginning November 3. This means credit card issuers can only charge interest rates of up to 2% a month on unpaid credit card balances. The BSP has also set the cap for loan TPE transactions, or those paid on installments, at 1%. The BSP said they're confident that banks will comply with the new policies, saying they coordinated with the Bankers Association of the Philippines, which the BSP says has expressed support for the new rules. Data from the Banco Central showed that the average annual rate for credit card receivables ranged from 18 to 58% in the first half of the year.